The stars of H. And can he check? Although they did play in the. Lee Yong-dae and Yoo Yeon-seong. I'm going to be one of the favourites, of course, for gold in Rio. And like that, favourites here as well. Oh, great defending from Lee Yong-dae there. Oh. And then Conrad Pedersen and Peter Colding. Oh, netted in the. Well, that's one Endo and Hayakawa have done really well in this opening game. They've certainly defended well. Try to get on the front foot when they can. Longest rally of the match here. Who's going to blink first? It's long in the end from it.
19-16. Play.
Well, it's well, Lee Yong-dae is down, and as a result, can only. Changing racket. Got himself on court and into the rut. Oh, he's not happy. Oh. Yeah. Well, it's an entertaining rally. But who's going to win the point? Oh. What a pit. wonderful rally. And bear in mind, this is game point! And Leon David! So high, just a couple of minutes ago. Oh, it's out. So again, you feel like this is all just jostling for position again, isn't it? Each point counts, but I think it's going to be pretty tight heading towards the latter part of this game. Shin somehow keeping this rally alive. All to know. Another one of those big rallies. Dug that one out really well, you. But they couldn't stop that. Oh, it's out.
Serve is over.
Coe looks to the umpire as if he may hit. Another one of those rallies. But how have they fought since then? And a big scalp at that in terms of their compatriots. Done it. Koh Soon-hyun with the winner. He's the big winner of the day.